Hi folks, it's Mama B. Today we're going to see if we can get Mango to help train Kazoo. Kazoo's a little standoffish, feeling a little shy today. Mango is more than happy to step up. Will Kazoo follow? Oh yeah, Kazoo does. I'm not even sure what she's doing, but she says, I'll take some of that while I'm there. There we go. Good babies. Okay, we're going to set them off again. Step off. Will they step up again? Mango does. Come on, Kazoo. Step up. She wants to. Oh, she just flew to my hand on the camera. Let's see if she'll... Step up, Kazoo. There we go. She landed on the millet, but now she's on my hand. So that works. Now let's try it again. Mango steps up. What's Kazoo doing? Kazoo has found something else interesting. Kazoo, come on, baby. All right, now she's coming over a little bit more. Come on, Kazoo. Step up. She can come. Here we go. Mom and Kazoo. Feeding and feasting together. Alright, let's set them off again. You don't want to step off. That's a good sign. Step up. There she went. All right, let's see if we can do this again. Step off. Mango says, no way, I'm not stepping off. Step up, Kazoo. There we go. There we go. All right, we're going to have you step off again. Step up. Step up, Kazoo. There we go. How do you like that, folks? That's good bird training right there. And it helps to have the well-trained parents that are more than happy to step up. Step off. Step up. Well, folks, thanks for watching our video. Hope you're having a fantastic day.